Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email, phone number and password. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. You have to open Play Store. Tap on your empty profile, tap on help and feedback, and then here you will find the second last option, contact us. Tap on it and then here you have to type Gmail recovery. Tap on next, tap on other. And then here Google will ask you which specific area do you need to support for. Select this one and you have to select Google Play Apps. Tap on next, scroll down. Here you will see the first option, how to recover your Google account or Gmail account. Tap on it, scroll down. Here you will see the options, forgot your password, forgot the email address. And then here third option, you will see someone else is using your account. You have to select this option, someone else is using your account. This link you have to tap on it and then you will land here. Scroll down, tap on account recovery page. Now here you have to enter the email address that you want to recover. Tap on next. Again Google will ask you to enter the screen lock. And then you will see here welcome back. You can update your password now. And you can set a new password. Tap on save password. So in the same way, by adopting these two methods, you can also recover your Gmail account without recovery email, phone number and password.